Stone crab season officially kicks off October 15th, but there are some new regulations in place with the Florida stone crab population dwindling. The minimum claw size is now 2 7/8 inches, and the season will end May 2nd. We have more rule changes in the CBS Miami article. A good thing about stone crab claws, they are the only renewable resource from the water, with crabbers asked to take only one claw. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.